Bergmites. Destroy the ice. Is this bombs or is this rupees? It's a rupee. Of the red variety. I could have used my magic armor. I just realized I could have used the magic armor. Alright, looks like I broke everything in here. I need to remember where the other piece of heart is. I know where one of them is. It's on the second floor in the main lobby. It's annoying to get. But I don't remember where the second one is. Okay. We're gonna have to actually go the way it wants me to go. Alright, let's go the way it wants me to go. It only skips so much in the dungeon. Oh, I just remembered where the other piece of heart is. It's actually involved with this cannonball. Boom, boom. Right, pull you on over. Get rid of you. Bergmites! Right, grab cannonball while I'm at it. Bombs. Alright, I better go and get that cannonball back. Massive damage. Oh. I didn't realize it moves that. Move the cannon. Insert. That's right, I gotta move that first. Okay. Whoops. That's the bottomless pit. Oh, I remember now what. I thought that it was on the other side. I'm dumb. Not looking. Oh, hi. Bye. Yeah, ball and chain is great. Let me destroy the chairs. No sitting. It's not allowed. So what do you do with this? Well, hit that. It swings with momentum. You jump across. And it does lose momentum over time. There's my key. Good thing this thing doesn't take Link down with him. Bless be to this. Right, now for main lobby. Now you can go this way. I hate life. Here's me, I'm like, oh, you can do this, but then life decided no. Guess what? You die. Chest, other piece of heart. Fine. Eh, we'll just go and do it this way. Because I gotta go the other way anyway. Mmm, Bergmites. Gonna go this way. Oh wait, no, we need a key. All right, let's go outside and here's where we had to do that other puzzle. That opened the door. Okay, into the door. No sitting. I already made that clear. Okay, there's my small key. I think that's actually the last small key in the dungeon. Okay. Climby, climby, climby. So we're pretty much done with the dungeon. We've got both pieces of heart. We've got... Oh, I went the wrong way. Did they respawn? Oh, they did. Not dealing with them. Bergmites. Die. You. Die. Okay, open the door. Gonna destroy everything. Link's a menace. Dang it. I hate these. Alright, I'm not far enough away. I'm not close enough. I hate these things. There we go. And then we push this. This. Cannonball reset. Oh, God. Herb soup. It's the last time we're gonna have superb soup. Link's been eating a lot of soup lately. Now, if only he would buy clothes. This would be like hard mode if you ended up going into this place with... Because I think the Zora tunic also takes double damage from ice? Don't quote me on that, though. I don't entirely remember. We'll do that. Find the hole! I find it funny, though, earlier when I'm like, I'm pretty sure this cannon leads to the piece of heart, ends up accidentally finding the piece of heart because he destroyed the floor because he was swinging the mace around like... He was swinging the iron ball around like a menace to society. That is Link, the menace to society. Dang it. Hey! Pull the lever, Kronk. Right. Goodbye, jerk. Now, climb the ladder, Link. Oh, he fell. Perfect. All right, let's get that key. The local monastery. That's what each of these icicles is. Yep. Owie. Ouch. Haha, Bloopy. Shark. Ow. Bloopy. Bloopy, 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 bloopy! Ow! Dick! Don't make me destroy the pews! I'll do it! There we go! Right, open the door. Open the door. And we got the bedroom key. Aw, it's in the shape of a heart. Yep. Now, first things first, I need some gourmet soup. So, open the door. And look who's here. We go there in a second. I go get soup. Hold on, Yeta. I must get soup. So yeah, this dungeon's a lot faster than the Arbiter's Grounds, but I do like it. Huh. Yeto's gone. Well, let's scoop. Wait, it's still superb soup. I thought it'd be gourmet soup. Fine. Should be gourmet soup. Well, it's always good to have soup. And one minute. That. Let's get back to Yeta. He's probably wondering where we went. Oh, keep growling. Wait, is she still walking up there? Wow, I didn't realize she still walks up there. Oh, I missed her walk cycle. Because I went to go and get soup. Aw, I didn't realize that. I love this lock. That's her walk cycle. It's adorable. Yada. Uh-oh. Twilight Ice Mask, Blizzetta. Huh, haven't heard that spell. Whoop! Dang, I was trying not to get hit. Dang it. You okay? I love this part of the song. This is probably my favorite boss track in the game. Like, even better than the final boss. Run from Blizzetta. And bada boom. A hope I didn't kill her.
I love Yeta.
Like I said, I love Yedo and Yeda. They are just relationship goals. Aww. Yep. There we go. So, that deals with Snowpeak Ruins. That was adorable. I love Yedo and Yeda. So, yep, we're gonna save. Hey, thanks for watching. If you want to see more Legend of Zelda action, check out the top link for a playthrough of The Legend of Zelda: The Wind Waker. And if 2D Zeldas are more of your thing, check out the bottom link for a playthrough of The Legend of Zelda: A Link Between Worlds.